Hey there, YouTube. Cody here again with some more nextfest demos. So this one is Phantom Brigade. So it looks like it is a XCOM style game, but with mechs. So sounds awesome. So it's like XCOM mixed with Into the Breach, kinda. So I'm interested. It looks like you can counterattack on the enemy's turn and stuff like that. So let's check it out. I love games like this. This artwork here is really dope. I love this mech just getting destroyed here. I love big, like, Gundam style stuff like that. Oh man, so like, oh yeah, that looks fine. Oh no. Just the user interface scale? Oh yeah, look at that. I think 100% is good. I can read all that. It looks like I'm gonna wanna be about. Game is ready to begin, of course. If you have any feedback, you can hear it. Press Alt B. Okay, cool. I should probably let him know the game crashed when it launched, right? That'd probably be good feedback. Don't need to record that, though. I'll do that after we record. Alright, pretty crisp cutscene. Digging the vibe. Oh yeah, that's my shit right there. Oh, the huge guns too. Oh god, I fucking love Gundam mech stuff so much. Ugh. Man, I would love to do that on stream, is get like a Gundam set and like build it.
Sorry to strap you in so early today, Lieutenant, but we'll have to cut our checks short. We've lost the town comms last night, and I'd like you to take a look at the tower we have half a click north from here.
Okay. Oh, do I need to click to... Okay, so we move with facade, we can rotate, we can tilt. Mouse 3. I have a vertical mouse, so my mouse wheel is kind of hard for me to use. It looks like you can do all of the things there. Okay, that's cool. Alright. Okay, to select. Lieutenant, squad mech. So I wonder, I wasn't really paying attention. I assume we're fighting more mechs? Left click the unit. Run, okay.
Hey Lieutenant, they're still installing the prototype in my rig, so don't hog all the action till I catch up.
Yes, it's not the most exciting test run of our new tech, but we've got people here counting on us, so let's move out.
Stingers?
Whoa! What happened here? Probably just some damn rowdy civilians. HQ, this is Special Field Ops Team Bravo requesting immediate repair detail. Over.
This one's got a shield.
This is HQ. Negative, Commander. Oh. Repair detail busy until further notice.
Stand by.
What could they be busy with?
The big chain gun?
See if we can't do a little more recon. Boot up that shiny new device Ops installed in your rig, and we'll see what she's made of.
Activate the prediction system. Okay. Planned actions. Okay. Very cool. Got it.
I'll move to scout one side of the tower. If she's warmed up, you should be able to see where I'm moving and flank the opposite side.
All right. Makes sense. Oh, that's cool. Interesting. I wonder if that'll work for enemy stuff too. Interesting. Okay, that's definitely different. So it's like turn-based but real-time?
An unmarked tank. And no transponder. What the hell? Is this some surprise war games maneuver? HQ, we have an unmarked non-cooperative tank at location 2SBR15. Confirm intent, over. HQ, confirm. Over. Lieutenant, I'm getting a heat signature from the tank's power core. Check your prototype. If that tank even twitches, cripple it.
Okay. You got it, bro. Okay, so 96. That's cool. Okay, so we play two attacks. Alright, that's pretty sweet.
No.
Okay, that's
good read on the
tank.
That's
very different.
I'm hit, but just a scratch. What? I'm picking up multiple targets from the north. My god, this can't be right. Take cover! Take cover!
Makes sense, because we're behind the rock. All right.
This is no war game.
Commander, multiple contacts just appeared on our forward slope. Weapons ready.
Treat as hostile. This is not a drill. Intercept and protect the town. We're on our way.
Roger. Heading out.
HQ, come in. HQ, do you read? Pinned down by two trans. Returning fire.
That two trans.
Shit, a walker. Lieutenant, get the...
No!
Commander? Commander!
No, Commander.
Taking defensive position. The commander's down, but we have to focus. We have citizens to protect.
Very cool. Does that mean the environment's destructible?
There's a walker and multiple treads on approach. Remember... things go to hell, set self-destruct and punch out, so they can't salvage our prototype. Whatever happens, let's meet at evac point R09.
Okay. Sounds good. So cadet's me, right? We're cadet. Three actions at our disposal. Okay, this mech carries a heavy beam weapon. Slow but powerful, cut through cover and multiple units at once. Assault rifle and submachine gun, it's best to come from medium range. Circle the enemy and take advantage of its speed. Okay. The shotgun is the shield one. So, nope. move him like that. Let's move to here. Oh, his attack is just so long. Okay, hopefully he takes those two out. This is cool. I like this. It's like real time. So, shield. From him, right? So I can have the shield up the whole time. Do it. Oh, that's cool. All right, I like that. Very cool. This is very unique. Okay, is this guy still alive? Yeah, he needs to make sure he takes that out. Who did I have you target? How many times can I attack? Nice. So they will attack the same area. So if they're stacked up, okay, I get it. This is very, this is way different.
Go, go, go!
That's cool. I love that timeline. It's like real time, but also turn based. It's very cool.
Into the forest. If anyone can hear me. We have people counting on us to retake what they've taken from us. Even if we are the last ones left.
Okay. I mean, if that's all of the demo, I'm excited. That was really cool. I really liked that.
Time threads are converging. There's nothing more we can do here.
Oh, very into the breach.
It's a final time for some shut eye.
No. Not today.
That's cool. Into the breach. What else is there's time stuff in what's Del Toro's Gundam movie called? Pacific Rim.
By the time we realized what was happening, it was too late. We were at war. The border towns and cities were hit first. Communications cut, and residents chased from their homes. In their place, they erected military outposts that still watch us to this day. We fought back, and for a while, We even held down the capital. But we were outmaneuvered and outnumbered. Outgunned. Eventually, those of us who didn't surrender had to escape.
Hey there, Angry
Biscuit. Thanks for stopping by. The government has operated in exile, along with the Home Guard, the remaining remnants of our country's military. They have been fighting tirelessly against impossible odds. But they can't do it alone. We answer to no one, nothing but the call. And now, after years of training, preparing, waiting, the Phantom Brigade is coming home.
Alright, I'm sold. I like this. This is so unique. This is like something that turn-based games have needed for a while. Okay, acknowledged. Oh, sweet, there's more missions? Oh, dope. I thought that was going to be the end of it. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so there's like the overworld map stuff, alright. If you ever lost, press tab to return to base. Okay. Okay, got a mobile base, alright, that's cool. Very cool. Oh, this is my first playthrough. That was a pretty cool tutorial. It took me a second to figure out the like the timeline and that I could click on stuff, but it's very, very cool. I like it. Prizes. I'm not gonna read this out loud. Suit up, yeah, this is really cool. I love like Fire Emblem, XCOM, all those stuff. But I love what they've done with the, it's like RTS, like, you know, with the 4 second window for the turn, you know. It's really cool. It's unique. Oh cool, we got different skins now. I guess this part's not voice acted. It's cool how it's highlighted, like it's highlighting what's being read. Okay, reinforcements. Eliminate all hostiles. So we need to kill reinforcements in 2 turns, okay. Okay, so you'll take out this one, right? Close? Maybe I don't want to run that close. Yeah, I saw that. I guess if you attack too much. I love that you can drag this. Yeah, okay, that looks like a good, that looks good enough. Okay, so you've got the, oh, they both cause heating, okay. I misread it earlier when I was in the tutorial. I thought it was only one of them. All right, okay. That looks pretty good, I think. So cool. Get wrecked, okay. Dope. Man, that's so cool. That is such a unique way to do the turn mechanic. Okay, so he's gonna target him. That's cool, you can see what the enemy's gonna do too. Very cool. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I love that the shotgun is shooting. I know there's more of them. Is shooting like blue rounds, like it's some sort of EMP blast. Still overheating. Okay. Oh man, am I overheating? Let's not do that. Yeah, that is a little weird. That's what I was just noticing with the movement. I wonder if that'll vary by mech. Okay, that looks good. Let's just make sure the tank's dead. Let's do it. This is so cool. This is so unique. And both have infinite ammo. Yeah. I'm assuming it's because they're both powered by the, like, you know, the MECHS reactor or something like that. I'm sure it's something silly. How? Man, this is so cool. I am in love with this. And then we wait. So that causes 77s, causes... Okay. Alright, that's cool. Running causes 35. Okay. Very cool, very cool. Shot my teammate. Stop, he's already dead. Dope. Man, that's cool. This is so dope. Engineering crew has a chance to conduct salvage options. Okay. I love this. This artwork is really nice. Sites can store equipment and resources that be rode at no cost. Okay. Enemy units can also yield loot. Salvaging parts will use up your salvage. Okay, so there's a budget. That makes sense. Alright, I like that. That makes sense as a... You have to choose what scrap you want.
here.
I have no idea what I need. Yeah, salvage away. Alright, I like the interface, looks really nice too. Okay. I don't know who's doing this artwork here, but it looks nice. Very choice. It looks like he's sleeping. Okay. Edit and swap out individual parts. We picked up a new primary weapons. Okay, yes. Okay, he's got the range. Okay. Current equipment. Kinetic concussion. Ooh, okay, so there's gonna be different styles of weapon damage. I keep new weapons have higher mix updated, equip new. Yeah, makes sense. Average level, oh, okay. Oh my god, the weight is a factor too. Oh, that's so cool. It's like the old Mech Warrior games, but XCOM. Oh, that's very cool. I like that. Mass versus power equals speed. Oh, and I can paint the mech? What? Oh man. So cool. Nope. Oh my god. Oh no, I love it. Oh man, just every second I play the game, there's just cooler and cooler stuff. Oh yeah, I am horrible at color schemes for this stuff. I like how you can get really detailed though. That's cool. So can you go like... So head's purple, lower torso. I rotate it. Ah, there we go. Cool. Why is this a house? Dope. So cool. I already forgot what I was doing. The all pink mech. Just like my Commander Shepard. I don't know, this I downloaded it yesterday, and there hasn't been an update as far as I know from when I downloaded it. This is the first time I've played it. It would make sense that you would get these as like a unlock in game, like through the campaign, you know, to give you the dopamine. Oh, so you can just click. I don't like that I can't just rotate it. I wish he was T-posing. Stream version? Yeah. Yeah, this is the stream version that I downloaded. Very cool. Okay. All right, cool. Okay, so the shield takes damage too. Very interesting. Oh, guard boss. Up. Okay, that was the mission we just did. Got it. Go, my little mobile base, go. Okay. Speed that up, too. Interesting. I like the world map. Oh, cool. Nice. Was wondering how important the destruction was going to be. Okay, liberation. They're dug in like ticks. Okay, bait the enemies. Okay, so there's bells to destroy. Okay, so they have one backup unit, it looks like. Those are the enemies or the bell towers? Cool. Yeah, start combat. That's why I'm here, man. For the sweet, sweet mech action.
So many lives lost. So much devastation.
So cool.
This isn't what I wanted for you. I thought you'd be born in a time of peace and prosperity, of love among people. But the world is so different now. Tanks patrol the streets. Neighbors turn on neighbors. People disappear in the night. They keep telling us this is temporary. That will come to love our new way of life. Somehow, I don't believe them. I want to give you the freedom I once had. But how can we few do that alone? We can't keep hope alive for much longer. We pray that someone, anyone, will answer our call.
Bad time to be pregnant. In the middle of a mech war. Cool. God, I fucking love mechs. They're so fucking cool. Dope. Oh, I thought that was like the end of the demo. Target the environment while aiming your attacks. Left control. Okay. Ooh, okay. This is your optimal range here. Okay, got it. Yeah, good enough. Thank you. Everything else lightly behind the HUD is so different. Oh, interesting. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Try running the tank over with the shield. What the fuck? That sounds awesome. Okay, so we cancel that. Oh, that's what that explosion is. Duh, bro. Thank you so much. Oh, I can't believe I didn't think of that. Oh, that is so cool. So fucking cool. Okay. Alright, let's make sure we get a good shot of this here. Really get cinematic with our camera angle here. Alright. Okay, cool, we took that guy out, perfect. Destroyed everything else. Nope. Dude, biscuit. Thank you. That was awesome. That's so cool. Oh man, that is awesome. That's cool. Oh man, they're getting like really technical with all the mech stuff too. Oh man, that's crazy. Man, I don't know if I'll be able to stream this game, but I'm definitely gonna play it. Salvage away, that's cool. Bolstered hope you push onward. Yeah, what was that? The whole mech frame disappearing? That was very weird. Almost time to call it quits on the stream. Okay, then you can contest provinces too? Very, very cool. To call in the home guard. Home guard will engage the enemy. Okay, that's cool.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, I gotta go get my kid, so it's time to end the stream. That's cool. Alright, I like this. I'll definitely check out more of it. But that'll do it for the Twitch stuff and the YouTube stuff. So if you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. This has been Phantom Brigade. So it looks very promising. I really like this. I'm definitely going to play more. Don't know if I'll stream it due to it being really complicated and me being a stupid person.